To log on to D2L and Microsoft 365, navigate to normandale.edu in your browser. Click the Login menu in the upper right-hand corner and click D2L. Click the blue Sign On button. You will then see the Microsoft sign-in screen with the Minnesota State background. Once you see this screen, in the email text box, enter your star ID at go.minstate.edu for students, or your star ID at minstate.edu if you are staff or faculty. Then click the blue Next button. Then, in the password box, enter your current star ID password. Then click the blue Sign In button. If prompted, you will need to verify your login using your MFA, multi-factor authentication method, with either your text code, Microsoft Authenticator app, or physical token. You might be asked if you want to stay signed in. If you want to stay signed in, check the Don't Show This Again checkbox. Then click the Yes button. If not, simply check the checkbox and click No. You'll want to avoid choosing Yes if you are using a public or campus computer for account security. You will now see your D2L homepage with all of your courses, help menus, and important campus announcements. Once you are here, you can connect your Normandale OneDrive and email account to D2L. To do this, open a course in D2L. You can do this by either clicking the course icon at the top or the My Courses widget to access your courses. Once you are on a course's homepage, look for the black button labeled Sign In to Microsoft 365 and click the button to log in. You will automatically be logged in to your Microsoft 365 account. You will now see that the Microsoft 365 widget is activated, and it will display your current number of unread emails and upcoming calendar events in Microsoft Outlook. For account security reasons, your Microsoft 365 login will remain saved for up to 30 days, and after that, you might be asked to log in again to refresh the saved login. Now that you are logged in to the Microsoft 365 widget, you can access your Normandale Outlook email and even see your OneDrive files right from within D2L. For additional support for D2L, Microsoft 365, and other tech questions, you can contact the Normandale ITS Service Desk at 952-358-8181. Have a great semester!